everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to create a page in my art journal. I found the inspiration on a mood board that the Skaparlusten in Sweden has for May, the month of May. It's a lot of colors, and in one of the pictures there are some tiles. So I took out my stencil, very old one from Stamperia, and I think I will use this, or my plan is to use it. I will use it on a black paper. This is from Claire Fontaine, Carve On. Not very thick, but I think it will do, because I will cover it with some clear gesso. Why clear gesso? Because I want the black to be visible. And on top, with this stencil, I will use paint acrylics, mostly of them from Amsterdam. I put out some of this, and this is from Art Creations, a green one. I start with those, and I will use some makeup sponges for the colors. And then the focal point. I bought a new stencil for me. It's called Puppy and Flowers, and it's also from Stamperia. And I think I will use this part in a kind of different way, you see in the video. And I work in a Canson XL. It's 8x10 in size, mixed media paper. I've already created my front, decorated my front. But I have some empty pages left, so I will create on this one, I think. So, let's start.